showcasing over 40 Japanese and American titles in its booth, Sega made skeptics do a double take and turn doubters into believers. VideoGames.com editor Jeff Gertzman was one of them.
Back when the system came out in Japan, I mean, the launch lineup in Japan was weak. The games that were coming out, you know, even months after the system was out in Japan, were also pretty weak. But, I mean, the U.S. lineup is really stellar. It's like everyone, every single journalist in this business said, you know, if Sega doesn't come out with the biggest console launch in history when it comes out in the U.S., they're dead. They're finished. They're over. But they did that.